paddle aims to improve your wave catching ability, especially in bigger waves. If you find that waves are passing under your board and towards the beach without you, or you're getting hung up in the lip, then you'll find this section will take your wave catching to the next level. A common error is thinking that it's just your arm paddles that will catch the wave. Instead, you need to use your whole body to improve your technique. To increase your paddle power, kick your legs and wriggle your trunk weight forward by lifting your hips up off the board. Keep your shoulders back, but lower your chin to the deck and dig deep. As the board rises from the wave rolling under your board, you need to force the board down the wave using all of your body weight as well as the paddles. The power paddle needs to be a big burst of energy. The shift of weight forward, along with paddles, will force the board down the wave. Using your whole body will result in a higher wave count and will also enable you to catch bigger and heavier waves.